Today we're going to talk about how to punch down a 66 block. Now we have a 25 pair Cat 3 cable here, and one of the things you need to understand before you start wiring is there are five different main primary colors. You have your white, a red, you have a black, a yellow, and a violet. This is your first time doing it. You might want to separate all the colors first before you start wiring. It might make things a little easier. Now, let's go ahead. You're going to want to start off with the white. There is a color code for punching down these blocks. And we do have that color code on our blog. In this video, of course, you're watching it on our website, discountlowvoltage.com. Let me separate all these wires. Now, you're going to want to start off. You'll notice there's a few different colors here. Half of the colors have more of the white, and the other half have more of a green, more of a blue, more of an orange, more of a slate, and more of a brown. Now, the white is going to be the primary color, and we're going to start off always with the white on top of the secondary color. So the first pair is going to be white-blue. So we're going to want to go ahead and get the white-blue, and then we have a blue-white. So remember, your primary color is the first one that you're going to put up top. So we have the white-blue, and then followed by your blue-white. Go ahead and wire them up in there. Your second color is going to be orange, so you're going to need a white orange. And then followed by a orange white. Then you're going to need your fourth color. Your third color is going to be the green. You have your green white. I'll go ahead and lace it up in there. And then you have your green, you have your solid green with a touch of white. And then you have your primary again, which is the white brown. And then you have your solid brown white that you're going to put right above, right underneath that. And then your last color, the primary, is going to be the white slate, followed by the slate white. Okay. As you can tell, push them in there, and they kind of stay in there. One of the tools you might want to order is a probe pick. These are very popular with 66 blocks. Helps you kind of push the cables in place, and you got a little prong on the other end that helps you go ahead and pull the wires out. So, so you're going to need a punch down tool, and with a 66 blade. Now this will go over the clips itself, and it kind of compresses inside the tool and gives a punching kind of action on the conductor itself to make a nice clean cut. So you're going to slide it right over the slot. Go ahead and punch it right down. Sometimes these conductors, if you got a dull blade, they won't cut nice and clean, but for the most part they do. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and just one after the other. Sometimes another conductor might pop in front of the other one here, and every once in a while you'll get a cable that comes out. So that's basically it. That takes care of the white pair. Okay, so you're going to want to do your next primary color, which is the red. You're going to do the exact same thing, and then you're going to follow it up with the black that you have separated. You're going to want to do the yellow next, and then the last but not least is the violet. So once again, you're going to start off with the red blue, being that the red is the primary, and then you're going to follow it up with the blue red. And basically, it's fairly simple. Just pop it in the clips, punch it down with the tool. We have the color code on our blog. And if you have any other questions, call us at 888-797-3697.